top 10 best Squid Game knockoffs on Roblox. The famous series Squid Game on Net has taken over the world of social media. There are memes all over different platforms. Above all, this series also has reached the gaming universe and has entered Roblox. There are several knockoffs created by fans, and in this video, we'll take a look at them. Number 10. Squid Challenge. This is the basic and easy versions of the Squid Game. It consists only the red light and the green light challenge. In the game, you have to follow all the directions to become rich. Of course, beating the game is also important in this knockoff. Only the first episode is available as of now on Squid Challenge. There are more than 900,000 active users and about 14 million people came and visited the site of the game. If you're looking for the simplest Roblox Squid Game, you must check this out. Number 9. Castro. This game is similar to the Squid Challenge, but it is still under construction. All these games use the same tiling, so don't expect something new in every game. The developer is open to changes for now and has requested players to comment on the bugs to make the game better. More than 35 million Roblox users opened this game and about 184,000 people added this game to their favorites. Number 8. Octopus Game. This game, even though it works on the same mechanisms as the other two, managed to reach the most popular sections on Roblox. It has the basic red light and green light game along with a few challenges. They said they'll add more features once they reach 10,000 likes. What makes this game stand apart is its cool logo and thumbnail. There aren't many active users for this game and above 182,000 visits. As of now, the game has only 500 likes, so they have a long way to go before reaching their goal. Number 7. New Fish Game. This game has not been doing so well, but it was created by SF, popularly known as Super Fun, and deserves a mention in this video. As of now, there are no active users in the game, but it has more than 2,000 visits and above 80 people added it to their favorites, which means the game is gradually growing. The game is definitely worth giving a chance. Number 6. Fish Game Day 2. Another Squid Game based on our list is the Fish Game Day 2. It was created by Juju and has the basic red light green light challenge. Currently while writing, this game has more than 30,000 users active and playing the game. This will shock you, but there are more than 100 million visits to this game site. This game is doing better than the other knockoff till now, but there are 5 more games to look at. Number 5. Red Light Green Light Backup. The name of the game has maybe changed to Red Light Green Light Episode 5. It was created by Slugfo, and you already know that this game, again, has the basic principle used in the other knockoffs. As of now, this game is also growing pretty good. About 850,000 people have added this game to their favorite on Roblox and have more than 8 million visits. The developers will create more episodes or chapter to this knockoff very soon. Number 4. Squid Game. This knockoff by Trendsetter Games is made to give a realistic experience of the real series, The Squid Game. The attempt was simple yet amazing. People have given good reviews about this game, and it is more than just the basic red light and green light challenge we saw in all the previous mentioned games. It has been viewed by more than 45 million users, and about 260,000 players added it to their list of favorites. This game is surely growing. Number 3. Night Brawl. When released, this game was known as the Squid Game X Night Brawl. It has many games like the Honeycomb, Tug of War, Night Brawl, and they will add more updates once the game reaches 20,000 likes. This might shock you, but also has marbles and glass along with the initial red light green light challenge. Originally, the game was called Squid Game X Survival Games, and along the line of updates, the name was changed several times. Even though till now, in our list, this game is the most developed knockoff of the Squid Game, it has an average visit of 25 million users and over 100,000 favorites. Number 2. Honeycomb. It is one of the first knockoff to pop up when searching for variants of the Squid Game on Roblox. According to the descriptions, they have not written much about the game, but they have mentioned that you have to make difficult decisions to win the pool prize. It has around 6 million site visits. Number 1. Hexagame. Last but not least is Hexagame. All the 6 games that are in the series have been released in this knockoff. Above 590,000 players have been added to their favorites. What makes this game different and number 1 on our list is that it has above 50 million likes. That's it for this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.